losing my mind. I just want you to see that I'm trying. Ever since you left, the sun don't shine. Don't want to lose you in this race against time. Hypnotized by your love, I'm blind. It's so hard to pay attention to the signs. Without you, feel like slowly I'm dying. Broken hearts can make a grown man cry. I was sitting there just thinking that reality it hit me. Hope I feel your same pain when that bitch karma come and get me. Feel like I don't deserve you no more, but I
anybody know why there's so much fucking traffic on 74? This is crazy. Look at this shit. You got people blocking fucking the roadway and stuff. It's fucking insane.
I think the Paisland track is going to be closed tonight. Because of fucking rain. It's fucking bullshit.
All right, this just doesn't go out to one girl on my story. This goes out to every girl that can view my story. Whether we're friends or not, right? What the fuck is with the filters? Leave the filters alone. There's no filter on my face right now. If you think I'm disgusting looking, you think I'm ugly, that's fucking fine. This is what I look like. Don't be throwing these fucking filters up that put makeup on you and make you look like a different fucking person. Ridiculous. And then you meet you in person and it's just like, the fuck was that? Literally, I was just talking to a person, a friend of mine. But she had this filter on and I'm like, I know what you look like normally. Like, I know what she looks like. And she looks great. She's a good looking girl, but she puts this damn filter on that made her look. And then I used the filter, the same filter she used to send her a video back. And she didn't say anything about it. I had motherfucking like eyeliner on and everything else on in this fucking thing. Fuck that. No way. Just be yourself. And if yourself isn't good enough, fuck whoever you're trying to impress.
All right, I'm going to the track by myself. My son's going to some gay car meet up in fucking wherever the hell it is. He's got the fastest fucking car in the family, and he's going to a damn car meet, not the track. I don't get it. But I'm all the way to the track right now by myself. I asked every one of you motherfuckers on my story to go. Nobody wanted to go. The one guy, oh, it's raining. The other guy, oh, can I ride with you? No, I don't want people riding with me. I wanted to go. I was only taking the R8, which is just a two-seater. But now I'm in the track ball, too. If you want to come to the track, go to the track.
Hey, how are you?
So.
The spike tape, babe?
No, I'm racing.
Okay, gotta get you this time.
Hurry up to wait.
Oh, this is something else. I don't know if you guys can hear that shit.
I don't know if I'm gonna win anything. These things are fast.
Ran the same thing in my fucking Z06 Corvette 7.3 because I spun most of the time. But I'm trying to get this guy to race me right here and the cat right there. I don't think he will though. We'll see what's up. I think he's got drags and shit on there. I think it's nice as fuck. I gotta record for the channel. I think it's mean as fuck. tried making fun. I tried making fun of this guy. I told him that his car was fucking slow just to try to get him to race me. He will not race me because I have all-wheel drive. He said all four of my tires work and only two of his does. So, yeah, not happening. TrackHawk against Hellcat, not happening. I'm pretty sure the TrackHawk's faster than the Demon. All right, so I try to get the guy in the Hellcat to race me. The Hellcat Challenger, Charger, it's a Charger. Charger Hellcat, he won't race me. I don't know if the other thing went to my story or not, but because there's no fucking service here in South Carolina. No service whatsoever. But he won't race me because I have four-wheel drive. He has, but I will race that right there. Absolutely. 100%. He will race me, This is some shit right here. Smoke right there is coming from that Hellcat. That Hellcat's bad fucking ass. I don't know why. I have no idea why he won't race. That's nuts. For anybody that says that like a Hellcat is so much cheaper than a TrackHawk, there's a reason. TrackHawk is much fucking faster than a Hellcat. It might even be faster than a Demon. I don't know. I wish there was one here, but there isn't one here. Yeah. TrackHawk faster than the Demon. Maybe. I don't know. But definitely faster than that Hellcat. 100%. He had a lot of work done to it. They refused to race me. So it is what it is. And I damn sure ain't racing this thing right next to me. I ain't racing that thing. Definitely not. I got my boy, Mike Hood. He's like, yo, bro, you could have bought a Hellcat. You know, you could have bought a Hellcat and still had 30 grand for what you paid for the Jeep. Seats in the back, put fucking people in the back. It'll still smoke that Hellcat. Something happened. Something bad happened. Everybody running out there. Everybody says, why do you go to Paisley? Because it's so much fucking fun. That's why. I'm racing that thing. I'm not very happy about this. I've ever fucking had in my life. Oh my god. Holy shit. I wish they let passengers go down with you. Whew, fuck, that was very exciting. My chest is going fucking crazy right now. Let's see what the numbers say. How'd that sound?
Hey.
Sound good? Alright, cool.
I'm
about to lose.
Lot better?
Alright, cool. Thanks, man. We're lining up right now for pass number 3. I swore I was leaving.
It's two diesel trucks. That might even, oh, that's a diesel too. These things are bad fucking ass, man. Sound pretty insane. Should be a pretty good race, the two of the trucks. I wanted to race the Challenger that was up there, man. These people don't want to fucking race. That's the problem. They don't want to race at all. I'm just like, what the fuck? Some bullshit. There's the Hellcat that didn't want to race before, and he ran a 9.6 faster than me. That thing is bad fucking ass. He's got that shit hooked up. It looks crazy. Somebody here to fucking record it. Should be pretty fucking insane. You get that presidential tint on that motherfucker. If I ever got a Charger, it would be exactly like this. Fucking car is sick. This is my first car ever, a Buick Regal. I mean, this is not my car, but this is the car I started with. Now I got an R8, GTR, two GTRs. I got a bunch of shit, and that TrackHawk. But this thing's crazy. What is he having there?
A small block.
Oh yeah, that's not enough. He started. Holy cow. That was crazy. Thanks. That's sick. Oh, I can't wait to see this thing. Well, I won't see it because I'm going to be sitting in my chair. But I would like to be able to see it. Maybe my buddy will send me a video.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, that's badass. Yellow shirt fighting with this dude right here. It's getting crazy. It's nuts. I couldn't get a video of me racing the Fox body because my buddy left, but that Fox body was pretty fast. I mean, I did beat him, but yeah, it was a great time. It was a lot of fun. I'm just going through everything right now, all the footage, so I could edit it a little bit, because otherwise it's like 18 minutes. Everybody on my Snap story has to watch that shit, but YouTube, I get to like actually edit it.